Today I am the chief cook. I am going to cook khichdi. Khichdi is a traditional food of Bangladesh that is cooked with rice, lentils, and with other some vegetables. Now I am going to cook it. Now first I will get some oil. After that, I will put this masala, these onion, garlics, cinnamon, and many others, also gingers here. So I will put all these a little by little here, and then I will cook. Sometimes it will, when it will be a little bit brown, then I will put I will put this rice. Rice mixed with lentils. First, I will fry this. Okay, this has been cooked. Now it will take few minutes, and after that, when it will be brownish, then I will put this rice and lentils.